Okay, 10 minutes left in the episode. Jack is walking around somebody's coffin. Coffin's empty, okay.
Hello, Jack.
Is there a force ghost?
I don't understand. You died. Yes, I did. Then how are you here right now? How are you here? I died too. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, son.
I called it like 10 episodes ago that everybody was dead on the island.
Church, they're all real too. They're all dead. Everyone dies sometime, kiddo. Some of them before you, some long after you.
Duh.
Why are they all here now? Well, there is no now.
Oh, was the island like limbo or some shit? And then Jacob and his brother
are
helping shuffle people off to heaven or hell.
This is the place that you all made together so that you could find one another. The most important part of your life was the time that you spent with these people. That's why all of you are here. Nobody does it alone, Jack. You needed all of them, and they needed you. For what? To remember? Where are we going? Let's go find out.
It's kind of par for the writing of this show. So if this divided the audiences, the audience of this show, and seemingly half the people hated it and the other half were okay with it, like, I don't understand how you could, like, hate it, because it's right in line with the rest of how this shit goes. I mean, it's not spectacular, it's not a twist, per se, because there's so many fucking twists in this show anyways. A lot of them are lame. And also, a lot of this episode has been a lot of fan service and, you know, harkening back to old characters and bringing them all back, and it's just kind of whatever. Evangeline Lilly is still bad. Is the dog dead? Was the dog in limbo the whole time? Vincent? Fuck, that was Jack dying next to the dog. I mean, is there post credits? I mean, whatever. Like 6 to 6.5 out of 10. It's not a waste of time, but it wasn't, I guess, as hyped up as it should have been, as much as it was back in the day, whatever. I don't see how anyone could, like, absolutely hate this finale. It's fine.